Yeah, I was surprised. I was really honored because there were great athletes up there nominated as well, like Liam Stone and Dobbs and many other great athletes. So yeah, that was I was really happy to finish my last year with that award.
You mentioned you were honored, but what else did you feel when you won? What was it like? What does it mean to you to be Male Athlete of the Year?
It means a lot because I've been here for 5 years, so I've been to Volscars every time, and it was always cool to see that award. Like, I remember my freshman year, I won SEC Freshman Diver of the Year, and my teammate Ryan Helms, he won the award Male Athlete of the Year, and I remember I was really excited. I was like, wow, I want to do that one day, you know. So after 5 years, finishing with that award, that was just a feeling of accomplishment, maybe. But yeah, I think that's what I felt the most, like an accomplishment, because it's something I always looked up to.
Congratulations.
Thank you.